Alrighty then. I'm gonna start doing more streaming on NHL 2012. Seems like it's pretty good game so far off the beta. If you guys like what you think about it, comment on the bottom. Write to me. I'm trying to get more active. I do work full time, so I do stream on my time off. But I'll try to get more and more into it. The first 4 months of this game, I didn't even play. So, only started really playing at the end. For strength.
And in the very first minute, it's 1-0.
That's the way you start a hockey game, and you love it as a visiting team.
Canadians control from the neutral zone.
A rocket! There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
No, nope, that's a goal. Yeah. Slaggy delay. Goal. There was no penalty?
Terrific defensive work.
Alright, let's get this going.
Montreal's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Laid on to Smith. Gives it to the point. Looking to Kane. The Canadians are skating it up in neutral ice. Carrick pass to Nyquist. Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team. The Canadians have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The Canadians are hoping to get one out of one on the power play.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Routine save, but a necessary one.
It's all fucking laggy, man. Oh my god. I feel it.
Can't start the attack going in the zone. A chance to clear.
Oh, hey, you're just gonna like go in line straight, bro. Like, fuck off. Sorry for the line of size. I'm trying not to swear.
Montreal skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. And he hammers one. He missed the net.
He'd like a do-over on that one. You cannot miss the net that badly.
It's out of the zone. In all alone. Montreal's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game. That one went offside.
I'm obviously not playing good right now. Look, it's so laggy. Oh my god. You know, I'm like delayed by like 2 seconds this game. I can feel it so bad. And it has to be against a decent opponent. So,
yeah.
Exactly where I was passing.
Quick poke check there. The power
play unit has to recoil. It's faster than me. Cleared it out of there. He just fanned on it. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
Now the penalty will be handed up. The Canadians are boxed on a tripping minor. Defensive zone win. He'll have to go back and recoil thanks to this clear by Ben. Play halted. Icing.
Oh yeah, fucking going against Bacon Venture. A fucking long flip.
Over 8 minutes left to go here in the
it
first.
It does work there.
Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Here's a one-timer. Great stick there. And he gains the zone. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Oh, that's a clever steal there by Yari Curry. Steps in from the neutral zone. Cut that pass in his own end. Fancy stick work on that one. And a save. Takes it to the corner. Caught it back. Fired the shot wide. Trying to go to Yari Curry. Let's it go. Hits the post and out. The Canadians have taken care of the penalty.
Yo, these guys are everywhere, man.
Neutralized poke check. Passing one off now to Larson. Shoots. Got in the way of that one. Good work in clearing it out. What a tremendous hit.
Camilleri's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Montreal starting from their own zone. Propelled to Mueller. Shakes right through. Puck loose now picked up.
Oh, I can't
Camilleri
do anything.
Through, failed. No luck. Could not motor his way through. A great speed bump set up there. Near the last minute of the first. Alone. You won't see a better poke check. Skilled play by Mueller. Snapping a pass to Panarin. Steps across that line. And a save. Shoots. And on top of that, another great stop. He was in control.
That was my best opportunity all game. See what the connection's at. No, it's good. About normal when you stream. I'm normally about 15. But it seems very slow. First game, I don't know, maybe just me.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you? Montreal's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. Hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period. Shoots. That shot. Score! And the game is even.
You gotta watch the replays. New white cat. Cat's playing my feet. Play with this.
Power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Clean win on the draw.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Fires. Oh, what a shot. It glanced off the iron. Is able to move on in. Smart recovery. Score! Extra man. Extra goal. Montreal's got a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Incredible skill on the attack. Took that away in his own zone.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck.
They score! And they find the game out!
Gotta give them credit. I don't seem to have good control of my team right now. Oh, I just don't feel it. Seems like slow. Guys are not in the right spot. Seems like I have no L3. I'm not sure if you have guys ever get that feeling sometimes. Okay, I guess he's watching his replay. Makes him feel better, I guess.
Just over 6 minutes have transpired here in the second. The red light has flashed four times. Pass cut. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. 6 minutes, 1 second. Quickly off the stick. Save! Directing that one to Sackey. Fires. That one donged him. Oh, he made that save with his mask. Pass attempt to Camilleri. Didn't get a thing of that. That move not too slick there. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Joe Sackey. Gains that offensive line. Shoots. He scores.
There you go.
Team Canada's been dominating play. They didn't have a lot to show for it, but they've now broken the tie. And they've won the faceoff. One-timer! Scores! Two straight goals! Canada's got a two-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the wing. That is...
Boom, shakalaka.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Interception there. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned a brilliant play. He gains the zone. Let's it go. He scores. That's 3 in a row.
Place my mic. Oh, yeah, I guess he's gonna watch my replays now.
This shot is absolute laser that finds the back of the net. Nobody saw it until it hit the point.
I think if the goaltender's a little more patient here, Eddie stays up on his feet, he's gonna be able to make the save. But when he drops into the butterfly, that opens up that top glove hole.
The Canadians have built an enormous lead.
Oh, you're gonna stop playing
in the second period.
Nope.
Use of the stick broke that pass up. Now it's directed to Nyquist. A backhand shot. Did what he's made to do. Takes that pass. Here we go. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
I just gave him a goal. Oh, I'm an idiot when I do that. I try to aim it in the back, and it seems like it falls your players. I just kind of gave him back the game right there. Maybe he'll get another one. It's unaggressive. Tie up. Go for it.
So maybe they can tie this thing up. Puck needs to be first. Offside.
When he goes for...
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Save there. Offensive possession here. Great save in close.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Got that pass in his own end.
Now a little bit of a slump.
He's got this one. He's got to hurry.
Ah, he's for sure going for his goalie. Not with a one hand bat. Card is down.
Corral. Smart recovery by Smith.
Yo, I did a pass for the birds, man.
Puck is thrown to Curry. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Fires a shot. Wonderful save. Beside the line. One time blast. Had it away. Controlled now by the defense. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Curry.
Alright, switches out there.
The Canadians starting back in their own end. Canada's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
Camilleri. Driving in from no man's land. Got it in his own end.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches.
Look how fast he is compared to my guys. Like, the momentum's slow.
There's been great goals, bad goals, and a few in between. The Canadians with control at center ice. Played on to Mueller. He's into the slot. He scores!
All right, we're gonna quit. Timeout. So slow, bud. And I need a new remote. That doesn't help.
An even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the opposition. At least that is fortunate. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick.
Back of the net.
Terrific determination by Kane. The Canadians with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Blockered away. Lifts the stick and robs him. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. A shot. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Shoots one. Outstanding save off a chance. Stole that pass away in his own end. And so we reach the final minute of the third. With relief for one team, with satisfaction for another. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
The Canadians have control of the puck in their own end. Propelled to Bomeister. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. In with it now. Very important steal for him. Snaps a shot. Save there. Oh, bad giveaway there. Oh, a save there. Can he generate something from there? Gathered up again by Teemu Selanne. To Madonna. On to Smith. Moving it to Mike Madonna. Great job in his own end with that interception.
When you have a lead, you want to make sure plays. They've done that most of the night. This is not the time to try a hold.
And the game is over.
Chemistry is a major
factor when it comes to... Anyone notice that too?
Luckily, the players were able to gel for
the
best results.
The fourth line is invisible. There's none. Alright, at least starting off with a win. So. There's a big possibility you could have won that. I was so fucking slow. Do you even have three contracts? No. I have two. Come on, what is the 500s by now? Mm-hmm. I'll be eventually looking to get in a webcam, but that'll be for 2020. I eventually don't got a good webcam here, so. But I'm gonna buy a decent one, so. But that'll only be in September, so still got a month to go there. I'm gonna try to stream more in 2020. Like I said, from the better, I like what I see there. They did fix the replays, but you know, replays are replays, you know, before gameplay, which they really didn't do much this year. Puck pickups and all that, pretty bad. But it's not a bad hockey game. There's certain things sometimes you can't do and it's frustrating. We all get that. I'm sure when you're playing with a delay, it's not the best. Like I'm at 15 lowest pin, average pin, but pocket loss is zero.
Welcome back to Hockey Ultimate Team Competition. Two great squads about to go at it. Play is underway. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down.
Seems smoother.
Couldn't get through, it's loose. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. And a save. And now it's directed to Nolan. Shot. Great save at the edge of the crease. Great opportunity. Better stop. At the front of the net. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it. And he hatchets one. Puck free, roadblock by Mike Modano. A good stick there, so no complete pass.
Okay.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
McGinnis is flying around the ice, and he's being as physical as he possibly can. That early hit wakes everybody up.
Scooped up by Mark Stahl. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Terrific determination by Joe Sackett. Corral. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. They've got it going right now. Can they finish? Great opportunity from point blank. An enormous hit.
One way to wear down your opponent. Play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
Making attack here. Shot. Wonderful stop. Takes his pass from the goalie.
That's icing.
Sent for an icing. It's a stoppage and starting now for Ray.
One of the keys to this contest is going to be who can attack the other defense with more speed. Both defenses can get into trouble when they get challenged by outside speed.
Thanks very much, Ray. Takes that pass.
How did he touch that?
Here's a one-timer. Terrific save.
I'm doing it on the side of the boards. I don't see how you can touch that. Like, it makes no sense. Alrighty.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Shakes right through. Twist one. He missed the net.
He's got lots of time and plenty of opportunity to create a dangerous chance because he's right in the middle of the ice. And he blows it by missing the net.
Pedersen's getting a minor for interference. You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference. Montreal's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. We get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
It's a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, crowd the net for rebound.
Seeks the corner. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Doesn't really matter what the power play looks like if you can't get pucks to the net. If they can't get traffic to the goaltender and pucks pucks arriving at the same time, there is zero chance that this power play will be successful.
I'm not passing the arrow.
On to Mario Lemieux.
A hit that could make you mad.
Sackett's play with the puck.
Biggest chance of the game. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin.
My other player would have advanced. That would have been nice. But no.
Canada's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Defensive zone win.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around.
Malone, score! That's how a power play should work.
Under 6 minutes remaining, we are at one goal apiece. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. A shot, he scores! Two straight goals!
Well, this has been pretty good back and forth here in a tie game. Now they've got the lead. We'll see what they do with it.
The Canadians from the neutral zone start to work. With a shot.
Solid block save. That move not too slick there.
Puck is thrown to Solani.
Fires a shot. Off target goes wide. There's no icing on this play because of the skating by Gretzky. Pitch straight ahead through center. By himself. Good work there in goal. Closed his will. Skill play by Larson. Pump checked away. Collected by Larson. Looking to Curry. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Pitching it to Wayne Gretzky. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes.
In with it now.
Loose puck knocked away by Solani. They clear it back out, and that should be enough. Period number one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal.
Lets it go. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
The Sharks are penalized 2 minutes for interference.
You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Team Canada's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
On the outside, a shot.
Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score.
And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Montreal's back in its own end, trying to work forward. A chance to clear.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Montreal's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Poke check. Through center. He's in on an onside play. Oh, looking for a penalty call on that one.
I don't know why there's a penalty. It's not like I was holding up.
Well, too many strides taking while making contact and getting a minor penalty.
The Sharks will get their first power play crack of the game. Let's see how they do.
Oh, you get your power play on the ice for the first time. Oh. You can really generate some momentum whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
He can change the tide at center ice. Solid defensive position there. Gains the zone. Cut his glove on it. Oh, snaps a shot. And still another save. What a show.
These saves are all about position.
Face-off, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Shot, got it all.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Another save. The Sharks' power play is over. They missed out on a great opportunity to tie this one up.
That was a big hit.
The crowd is absolutely loving this. Both teams are dishing out big hits.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. He takes that point pass. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. The glove like lightning. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Need to get rid of it. That puck's loose. Good defense. Shoots one. Made that stop. Close in play. Trying to go to Panarin.
Oh.
Between the blue lines. Fires. Shoot. No team worth its name is going to let that.
Oh, he gets a penalty. Fucker.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to. We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Oh. Knockout.
And the tight end.
Bow.
Fights end on that note.
Oh boy.
Well, the home team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
The Sharks' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
Clears the zone. Left wing pass to Pettersson. Canada setting up an offense from the wing. Moving it to Gretzky. Moved along and in. Trying for it. Save. on the shot attempt. And he fires. Say. Puts one on.
Garbage goal. You block it, it hits the other guy. Oh, that's good. I thought he actually had the 99.
The Sharks have done a great job getting this game tied. Lots of time left.
Tie game.
Which way it shifts. To draw the tie up and his team prevails. Carries it on in from center. Recollects it. Skill play by Sackett. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Dogged determination there by Joe Sackett. A rocket! Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. That puck is cleared, and some tired guys can get relief. Pitching this one to Sackett. Directing that one to Mike Madonna. Takes it in from the neutral zone. A solo rush! Score! Montreal's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Strong defensive play. The Canadians skated up on the side. What a tremendous hit.
So stamina.
Directly right through the puck carrier. Excellent open ice hit.
Ah, that's a really good head fake. A shot. We've had two periods of hard-fought action here so far, and hard-fought is probably going to describe the third, because this one is close. The Canadians haven't played a perfect game, but they're up by one. Stop by section 144 of the conference. Two periods played. One period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Sharks are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
Got it in his own end. Icing stops the play. The draw. Snapping a pass to Wayne Gretzky. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Passing one off now to Smith. Outstanding body contact. A shot. He scores. Two straight goals.
And that's all she wrote. Nice one. Connection seems brutal. Huh?
It's time for Hockey Ultimate Team action. Some terrific players about to skate and shoot beginning now.
Montreal's got the puck and they get to make the first play.
Puck loose, now picked up.
Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Toward the net.
A remarkable save.
Swept this off.
That was one. He'll get the number on.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Number one's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Clean win on the draw. Number one is on the move in their own end.
Oh, come on.
Free puck off an offender. That roadblock was set up. Lifts the stick and steals it. Rounded again. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Couldn't do what he wanted. Number one's in their own end and carrying it on. Pass attempt to Smith. Intercepted it in no man's land.
Seems like when you pass fast, sometimes you get really working. Other times, they're always there.
Pitching this one to Smith.
Oh, that's so brutal. Broken play.
Montreal's ahead by one goal here in the first.
Trying to pass the guy, and somehow he passed the goalie. Pass is really off today. Simply because it's playing slow. Nice one.
Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Goes back deep for it. Montreal's along the wing at center ice. Carries it to the corner. He's got that pass at the point. A howitzer. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Slid back across from one point to the other. Can't get it on net.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances.
I was not there at all, you know? Come on, game.
Team Canada's got
like, how are you getting that? Fuck.
In the attacking zone. Hammers one. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
He had some heat on that one, Doc. Hard shot.
And he steps across the line.
That went off. My passing, man, is brutal.
Subban's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Solid work there by Camilleri. Number one's in control of the puck up the wing.
Look out, the hits are coming. I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Collected by Mueller.
All right.
Montreal skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Passing one off now to Mike Madonna. Huge open ice hit.
Oh, just follow this puck's falling him, man.
Such an enormous, massive open ice hit.
Breakaway. Score!
Mike Madonna. Montreal's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Team Canada's prevailed again on the
Yo, what's up with the passing, man? Like, seriously?
Looks ahead to start something. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Outmaneuvers his man in the zone. Looking to Joe Sakic. Great stick. No chance on that pass. Good work up front on that hit. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Directing that one to Nolan. That puck is loose. That's a good defensive play. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Well done with that pass. Pitching it to Mike Modano. Cuts off that pass on the attack.
So many turnovers in this game, it's so bad.
First period over, we began scoreless, and now we're not. Not a big deficit to make up, just one goal. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Ed?
Number one's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management? They did not manage the puck at all.
Good play.
Number one,
I don't know what I could have done to them better. I take my goalie. Fuck. The puck's just following him.
Canada's got another face-off win.
Like, look at this. Like, I have no options. Like, it's that bad.
Oh, what a hit that one was. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Of course he's gonna poke me.
Snapping a pass to Rangelo. Getting by there. Tip to the net. Save. Ooh, hard one there. Magnificent save. Huge in and open ice.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Montreal's looking to head man up the wing. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target.
That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey.
Montreal skating on in mid-ice at the boards. Moves up the side with it now. Let's it go. Made the save. Let's it go. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Now it's directed to Sakic. He's headed back towards his own end. He slowed down a bit and there'll be a hooking penalty.
I mean, demolish this game.
Number one's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. Solid clean win. Number one's with it now in center ice. Looks from the corner.
Oh, just keep on, keep the puck, man. Keep the puck. No problem.
And start back again. An enormous hit. Let's hope he doesn't get rattled from that shot.
Oh, there's not fucking options. Shit.
Moving it to Barbashev. Good pass off the boards. Pass to the slot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
My, what a hit. And it's all on his shoulders. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Number one's broken the tie.
I think a little time out there. Switch up the shit. This is brutal.
Back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Can start the attack going in the zone. A shot. Outstanding save. And they are in.
The goal.
To have had that lead with a shot that bounces off the post and goes in. No luck for them there.
Gloved.
What a save.
Right there. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Morenz gets himself into the scoring zone. The puck delivered in his feet, but it doesn't matter because he's able to one-time it.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. That puck's loose, defended away by P.K. Subban. Wonderful block. Shot on. And a save. Just a backhand. On to Stamkos. Slid to Radulov. Good defensive read with that one.
Camilleri's shaking his head after making that pass.
He knows. Come on, game. Look how like crooked and shit this is. So bad. I have no control of this game at all. Guys are everywhere.
From a tie game, we now have a leader.
It's not well placed.
The Canadians with a face-off win. Pass attempt to Barbashev.
There you go.
Couldn't get his way through.
This is ridiculous. I get stuck in the zone.
Shoots one.
He's gonna get away with the puck every time. Every time.
Gathered up again by Forsberg.
And there's gonna be that guy on the side.
Pitching this one to Barbashev.
Come on.
Team Canada's continuing to probe up the wing. Brings a shot. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Had flashed out to turn that aside. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still.
Okay, I'm trying to block that pass, and my guy is like not falling the puck.
Go very well that time. Loose puck. Enormous hit.
Forsberg's gonna have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on.
Puck loose. Hey.
Hey, we got a viewer. What's up, man? No, move,
and that
don't move.
Pass really misfired, and so they must drop back. Great job on a cut pass. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. He takes that point pass. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Stole that pass away at his own end. Working it on a drop to Chelios. Right on his stick from the left wing. He gains the zone. And they've got it again. He banked it right ahead. Puck is thrown to Chelios. Canada's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
This guy's playing good defense.
And the whistle stops play.
Still seems very slow for me. No boost.
This game is a 3-2 contest and it's tight.
Look at that.
He lost it but got it back. Got a piece of it with the glove. With a blast. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Trying to go to Forsberg. Puck grab, they're ready to go.
Puck's just following him, really.
Many breakaways anymore in the game. He's got one, and he misses the net.
gets to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Shoots! Outstanding point-blank save.
That great save was all positioning.
Howitzer, terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Gets all of it there, Doc, but he's got to straighten that thing out for it to count.
Hoy, great stick lift, and he steals it. Brings it in for an attack. Shut out positioning by Smith. Number one's up the wing settling things.
In the bowl. Of course. I have no fucking control of this stupid game. Fuck. Oh well.
He's gotten a huge goal. Now a little breathing room in the
too slow for you. Connection is very, very slow. Might be my remote too. You can do a lot of things with this game.
Nice work by Camilleri.
He's gonna walk away with it.
Skating with it now in their own end. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Passing one off now to Stamkos.
Like, just it just follows him. Like, look. Oh, yeah.
A shot changes the angle. Wonderful stop. Montreal setting up an offense from the wing. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Great defensive poke. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Puck loose because of that hit. Good intercept. Shot. Outstanding save.
That's brutal, man.
Even to get there and get the shot off. Shot.
Look, just force it in front of the net. And then get it every time.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Looking to Stamkos. Chip to Trouba. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
When you have a lead, you want to make sure plays. They've done that most of the night. This is not the time to try a whole few.
Oh, what a stop. Loose couldn't get through. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Cut that pass in his own end. He just fanned on. Puck's loose.
I can't even fucking shoot the puck. So stupid.
Played on to Chelios. Taken over again. Directing that one to Larson.
Yeah, it was a loss. It's alright. Can't win them all.
What a hit. We're checking for stretched arms. How many are up?
I feel better now after that hit.
Getting their first chance of the game on the power play.
The power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
Pitching it to Sakic. He got iron with that one. The horn sounds. This one's over.
Star power is great. This is a team game, and the players will need to contribute by committee for better results.
Still very slow. Probably gonna need contracts. Two. Get a couple of them. Go collect the collectible. I thought I knew I should just grab that. Whoops. Alright, no more contract problem. Take out the beast. For people wondering why I'm playing with goalie at 73 overall, just all goalies are shit in this game, so just go get the biggest goalie pretty much you can get. Except, I don't know, maybe bronze is probably shit there, but he's actually doing pretty good for me, Lindgren. 6'6", 200-pounder. You'll never see me play with a 95 or a 99 goalie. I just feel like they can rob you sometimes, they're guaranteed, but... And again, like, all goalies are shit in this game, so there's no point actually go getting a goalie and go bowl. Well, if you have the extra coins and your team's already boosting, you know, why not, but... My team's a free-to-play play. Free-to-play team. So, pucks are issue. I'm gonna try to get more active on the mic though. I'm gonna see after how it turns out. I can't hear myself there. And when I do go on my phone, it ends up screwing up. I don't know. It seems like it's too close to the connection and it makes a weird noise. It'll always do a little lag spike there because of the connection. Can't play good defense at all.
Carries it on in from center. Trying to go to Kerfoot.
A rocket hits the post.
Not all the way. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice.
Looking to make a play from behind. He scores! Oh, the red Maple Leaf is flying.
Face-off win may not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Just missed the net.
Canada's in control of the puck up the wing.
Important interception there. What a tremendous hit.
Subban's play is so energetic early.
Like, he just, like, stops in front of the net, or it just turns it over. Like, what do you want me to do? Holy shit.
Slid back across from one point to the other. Good grab again.
Step
trapping behind the net. What'll he do? Great save in close.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Stood up there. Loose puck did not go well. Able to hold on behind the cage. Great save.
The best part about a game like this that is played with great pace is the coaches can't stick their thumbs into it and slow the game down. There's no time for meetings on the bench.
Shot. Steals that puck away with a stick lift. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Skill play by Mueller. Incredible save. Collected now. Pitching this one to Mueller. Cuts that pass off. Caught the post well off the ice. No goal. And a save.
Passing is so off. Oh my God.
Just over 6 minutes to go, first period.
OMG.
Team Canada's got the lead in this game, 2-0. The Canadians with a face-off win.
You just feel it. Like, look, not agile at all.
Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Crosses that line. Tapera's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. He throws it there. Routine save. Look out, here it comes.
McGinnis doesn't step back at all. He goes right through him. A skilled player, not afraid to throw his weight around.
Gliding behind, looking. Panarin's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Drives it, and a save. Tapera's got two on this one for tripping. Team Canada special teams practice is focused on the power play. Let's see if it pays off.
Or you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some momentum, whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Shoots, caught the crossbar with the shot. Save there. Pass comes to him from the crease. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Nearing the final minute of play. The Canadians keep the play going in the middle. Stole that pass away in his own end.
Sackett's shaking his head after making that pass. He knows better than that. That puck cannot go into that section of the ice.
Brings it in for an attack. Gotten quickly back. And that play was offside. Winnipeg's killed it off, and we're back even. Trying to clear the zone. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Winnipeg spent the last period defending, and that hasn't helped them score. If they can get more possession time, they'll be able to get better chances going forward.
We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery. Oh, what a hit that one was!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. He gets through again. Couldn't get through and retain possession. One timer. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Looking from the corner. To Sackett. Slams it. Great stick save. Sends a pass ahead. Pass off the woodwork to Sackett. Team Canada's skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Looking to Achari. An enormous hit.
Giordano's not going to be too happy with that. He didn't have his head up, wasn't aware of everybody around him, and then he got steamrolled. Not sure who made the hit.
They score! It's only a one-goal game now. A little under
very poor defensively. What's that? I don't have control. It seems like it's too slow for a move. Oh, look at this guy. It's like the computer just following me like nothing.
Smart recovery by Forsberg. Pitching it to Barbashev. In with it now. Let's it go. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals in low-scoring games. Kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Score! And this one is tied!
This game is so slow. Slow. All right, pass it over. Oh no, replay. Fucking shit. Come on, game.
Still in the second period.
Faster.
Just to get to the end of this one. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Side to side they go, trying to generate something.
I'm gonna mute myself for a minute. I have to do something.
The Canadians guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook. Topper's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
The power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game. 1 second.
That's an offside. Just a little under 9 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Once we were tied. Maybe we'll be tied again. Passing one off now to Kerfoot. Trying to relieve some of the pressure. The Canadians have it along the side at mid-ice.
I used to hate this on the power play when you get the man advantage and it turns into a conditioning skate. You don't get set up in the zone. Up and down the ice you go, trying to get in and get set up.
Winnipeg's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Doesn't get the shot off. The Canadians have this game even in strength by killing off the penalty. Took that right away. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. That puck's loose, defended away by Sakic. Not a free puck now. Now it's directed to Sakic. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
One way to wear down your opponent, play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
Fires. Wonderful stop. He's got it in deep. Takes it to the corner. Passes to the slot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Puck is thrown to Mueller. Carries it up the wing. Can start the attack going in the zone. Got that pass in his own end. Bodied off. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Blocked away. Into the last minute of the second period. So they've got this puck on a delayed penalty. Winnipeg's two-minute penalty is for holding. The Canadiens' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
19 minutes, 35 seconds.
Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. Two periods have been played, and so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. Let's check out two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Team Canada's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
One-on-one. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Gives it on a cross from the point. Carries it to the corner. Picked up. Lets it go. Score! Outstanding job on the power play. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in.
Arturi Lehkonen, assisted by number 35.
They've got it. Missed all of it. That's a good save on an easy shot. 1 minute, 6 seconds. Looks from the corner. Got it in his own end. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Got it all. Twist one off the iron. Magnificent save.
That second save was textbook.
Team Canada's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Cut off that pass at center ice. Let's a shot go. Save. He's got his pad on that one. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. Winnipeg's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Okay, they win the draw.
For tripping, time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 16 seconds.
Got it back. Shoots one. At least he protected his goaltender. Did not get anything of it. The Canadians are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Can he make them chase it? Gains the zone. Motors along up center. Receives that pass from the other side. He got his glove on that one. Free puck off a defender. Right along the line. Collected by Joe Sakic. Really good cut of the pass. Taparas killed off a penalty, and so we're back at full strength. Nicely received at the point. Has it in his own end. Taparas continuing on in the defensive zone. Skates it into the zone. Makes that play deep. Puck loose because of that hit. Gives it to the point. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Puck ricocheted off the screen. A big one-timer. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. Pass attempt to Larson. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches want this game to be played like it is, but there is no slowing the scoring down. There's been great goals, bad goals, and a few in between.
Scooped up by P.K. Subban. Puck free, roadblock by Mueller. Offensive possession here. Plotting strategy from behind. Propelled to Soderberg. The Canadians are skating it up at neutral ice. Is able to step behind the cage. Pass. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
That was a tougher stop and look.
Smart recovery by P.K. Subban. Big hits in open ice.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
He's in on an onside play. lets it go. Great glove save.
Stays right there.
Subban's displaying some courage after being banged up earlier in the shift. He still gets himself into the shooting lane to block the shot.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
Save, but just barely.
And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play.
That one is pointed to him.
A one-timer. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Nope, that pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back. The final 60, at least of regulation time.
In the third period.
Snapping a pass to Weber. Steals that pass at center. On to Joe Sakic. Looks over his options from the corner. Corrals it. Decides he wants the corner. Hangs on for a whistle. A huge win at that end of the ice. All the way down for an icing. Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Worked into the corner by Smith. A one-timer. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot.
All right.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Let's try to end this right before the end. Let's go. It is, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck.
What a performance, and it's not over yet. These guys will play on in
OT. Seems like it's not that bad, but fuck, you play in. It's not even close.
Hey Ray, what's going on?
I feel like I'm playing at 200.
The whole locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
We have begun sudden death overtime. If no one scores in this, and the overtime is finished.
I'm going to try something with my connection. I'll be back.